Now, on to one of Britain's major playwrights, David Rudkin, presents a powerful polemic on the use of pesticides in the English countryside. White Lady, with Meg Whyn-Ewin in the title role, in our series Screenplay.
Amy and Tess, where are you two? Come on. Let's get the two on your bath. Clean for your mother. No right here playing. People's land.
Window.
When some falls off a lorry.
Glass will get broke if it falls off a lorry.
This glass has ways. To fall off a lorry and not get broken. Come on, me monkeys, let's have your dry. Any moment now, your mum will be here. Rub, rub, rub. Rub a dub, dub. Tickle, tickle, tickle.
Back here Sunday night.
stand. And milk. Any done? Any done?
Got your lunches?
Yes, Dad. Look, back to school.
You're late. I'll pick up my way back.
A pig's ear of that carrot, Tess.
Dad, what's a parable?
Parable? Sort of story. And something in it strange. But have you remember it? And think about something important.
What's this then?
Corn!
I know it's corn, you dummocks. What sort of corn?
Wheat corn.
No.
Oats.
No.
Barley!
I should think so. How'd you tell barley?
By its beard.
That evening walk.
Oh, Dad.
Walk one night, story the next, treat the night after. Story tomorrow.
Dad, are you going to have your smoke now?
Shh. We know you've done all the jobs.
What jobs?
Shush. Milk Nelly, fed Nelly, strained the milk, washed the jugs out, put the milk to cool, tidied the kitchen, made the yoghurt, mended your shoe. Go to sleep.
Dad, are we poor?
I bring you up to need very little. Strong against all harm.
disguised as a friendly old country woman.
Like Mrs. Trop.
Like Mrs. Trop. Nice apple, me dear. Nice red apple. Nice apple, me dear. Nice red apple.
Where have you two been?
We fell in a puddle, Dad.
Bloody hell, Tess and Amy, those clothes were drying you 5 minutes ago. Now what have you got to wear? Get them off. Put them to soak in the bath. Then get into your nightclothes and stay in the kitchen, you dumb little sows! Nothing better to think of than getting your last clean clothes wet! Make a man weep. And get that table laid. Make some dinner. Save me a job! I'm trying to get us a house built here.
We're ready.
What?
We're ready, Dad. We've done the dinner.
That'll be good. Amy and Tess, come out of that wheat. You keep off people's land.
The trap.
You got your clothes packed to take to your mother's?
Yes, Dad.
I hope so. Come and play on the swing on your horse. Soon be time for your bath.
Amy, this is my den. Amy, get out. Oh, all right. Let's pick some flowers to take to Mummy. These are lovely. Who left them here? Who are they for? Look at these strawberries. Look at those tomatoes. Look at the asparagus. Daddy could never buy these.
strawberries and asparagus all year. I am queen on a planet of light. Shall never be sick there. Never die.
Can Daddy come too?
My white ship comes for children only. We don't have to run to catch it. Comes to take us.
No. Bring no. Daddy too.
What should I want with your father? Poor sheep of a man. Once, long ago, he lost the land he lived from. Next, he lost his country. He is losing the earth. Good. Good. Look. Fruit. For babies to be born small. For ladies to have their babies too soon. For fathers not to make their babies very well. Good. Good. Come away.
Daddy will be sad.
What shall your father know? I shall leave him changelings. The real Amy and Tess. His beautiful Amy and Tess he had are gone. But I shall leave him changelings just like you. These changelings I leave him shall carry the mark of my kiss. One day he'll see.
Will they get spots?
Each time you have eaten. Each time you have eaten, I have kissed you. Each time you have breathed. All children are mine now. Say goodbye to the earth.
and Tess!
You'd lost us, Dad.
I've told you, you stay off people's land.
I shall leave him changeling. These changelings I leave him shall carry the mark of my kiss. One day he'll see.
Come away, come away.
Next week, a second showing of The Haunting Play by Clive Germain, who himself suffers from cancer, about a 17-year-old boy who learns he's suffering from cancer of the spine and has also to learn, along with his family, to come to terms with his illness. The best years of your life, next Wednesday night at 9:25.